take off them drawers. It's just you and me.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Kimiara. And I am at work. And I'm doing story time. So, my last story time got. Come say hi to my YouTube, Andy. She's all being sad. Okay, but my last story time got 1 point something views, so I'm doing a story time. Come say hi to my YouTube channel, Ty. This is Andy, guys. Say hi. And this is Ty. Yeah,
they're awesome.
I'm at work making YouTube videos, but it's okay. But yeah, like I already said 30,000 times, I'm doing a story time. So my story time is when I got stuck in the seabed on the road. Don't look at me like that. Okay, so we were going to see my sister's boyfriend out of town in Arkansas. I don't know if y'all know where that's at. R.O.P. to my sister's dad. He has passed away. Or Kansas, you say? That's how you say it?
I
thought it was Arkansas.
It is Arkansas.
Oh, okay, okay.
I didn't do Arkansas because that's how it's spelled.
Yeah, it does look like that. That's how I was like, or what?
What's the name of YouTube?
What's, yeah. Williams, yeah. Okay, but yeah, we're on our way to see my sister's dad. And we usually, I was like, I don't know. And usually my mom makes like sandwiches, like a cooler. To make like sandwiches and drinks and stuff, and my fat ass got hungry, and I wanted a sandwich, but I didn't take off my seatbelt.
So wanted a sandwich.
Yeah, I wanted a sandwich. So I get up, you know how there's a back seat, so the cooler's in the back seat, and I'm like in the middle part because it's in the suburban, and I reach back in my seatbelt to make me a sandwich. And you know how if you like reach on a seatbelt and it gets tight, that's what happened.
Well,
got
she
tight.
Got stuck.
Yeah, I got stuck.
With a little big ass.
So, I'm so dead. So I kept trying to, what's it called? It, to undo it, but it was like so tight on me I couldn't. So I had like a little mark from the seatbelt right here. And they had to pull over, call the ambulance, everything. They didn't even know what street we was on because we had passed the stop sign. So I was just sitting there. So my sister's dad had to cut me out the seatbelt with a box cutter. But yeah, I got stuck in the seatbelt. It's a little story time, but hey, I got more story time sitting that are crazy. But that was a crazy one because I thought I was going to be stuck in the seatbelt forever because I was little. And all I wanted to do was eat. So yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll be back.
Take off them drawers. It's just you and me.